Morning, sir.
Water.
Why are you allowing your workers to sleep behind the car?
Or spread Afrikaans to
speak. No. Don't speak Afrikaans or whatever the case is. My question is, why are your employees sleeping behind the car while the two of you sleep in luxury?
Because
what?
He should come today.
It's not he should come today.
Yeah.
This is absolute nonsense. You guys think this shit will continue in this country? Hello, Menier. I'm talking to you. Hello, Burki. You don't do this. Sir. You don't treat workers like that, sir. Not in this country.
Do you want to say it?